gotta go to commercial. Is there anything we should plug?
No, College Boys, where are you playing? I have no career. I'm peaking right now. The College Boys are doing impressions on me backstage.
Oh, really? We'll have to get someone over.
Yeah, you know, I'm glad we're trying to increase the peace because it almost got ugly.
Okay, go away. They've been sitting in with the posse all night, now performing Victim of the Ghetto from their debut album, Radio Fusion Radio. Please give it up for A College Girl and the College Boys. College Boys coming to you for the year 2000, featuring DJ Sims, and we do a little something like this. Everybody check me out. Creep through the hood with my drop top, gangsters on the sidelines, throwing up nothing but a peace sign. Brothers on the curb with the herb. Levi's knee high, OG's clock as I creep by. Crib to crib, grown ups, the kids, girls, I did. They all know me, so the ghetto stays cozy. Fiends and teens for a couple of trophies. One for the dope man, the other for the homie. The ghetto's a real cool place to be jacked up. Sun down or sun up, but that's the way we come up. You talk with a street slang, you're balling the gangbang. That's where the family hangs, so it ain't no thing.
The ghetto.
Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere. I'm just a victim of the ghetto. Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be getting too far, too far.
Victim of the ghetto.
Yeah, it's like a family affair if you get through. Plenty of old cuts, more dust and brew. Say what's up, keep your mouth shut. Yep, high rollers know me, but they don't own me. 5-0 might roll through quite slow. Keep the 40 in the bag and throw away the zigzag. Waiting for 5 or 6 to come. Down goes the sun, so we can run a game of 21. From time to time, I want to bring a noise and try to stop me, because I can't relate to the presence of my posse. Call me anything from a hoodlum to a thug. You can push and you can shove, and I still won't budge. If you know the song, sing along. 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 Everybody say victim of the ghetto. Say victim of the ghetto. Say victim of the ghetto. Suddenly they read you and lead you astray. And you're on pay. Transactions completed. Your presence in my ghetto ain't needed. So beat it. Born and raised on the same damn concrete. And now you put a sleep in this street. I step into a different world for college education. I keep my same ways. Payday stays in effect. I just can't let go. I want my respect. So I gotta return to the nation of my ghetto. Whitney, we got a couple seconds left, and I had questions. You had one, right?
Whitney, I was wondering, do you have a special junk drawer?
Like a
special
drawer
junk drawer?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got about 2 of them.
Could you show us one, please? Run to it real quick. Pull it out.
No. No. Wait, we don't have enough time for that.
You got one?
Yeah, I got
a lot of junk.
How do you feel about Bobby's bachelor party? Excuse me?
How you feel when Bobby goes to his bachelor party before your wedding?
What about it?
How you feel about his bachelor party?
I'll be there.
He's gonna get busy, Whitney, at a party one last time before y'all get married. That's what he's asking, how you feel
about it. Listen, I want to know one thing, Arsenio.
Hey, we're out of time, baby. Bye, bye.
How you know we night and day? You better...